football games, runs at the pep rallies. First of all, let's give it up for our Chief Vince. And you can't forget our cheerleaders. And achieving high marks, Division I in regional competition, our band. We also give a special shout out to the faculty, the teachers, and everybody that makes this place run smoothly as it can. And one last thing, we're the JV football players. JV. Now everybody listen up, they went 9-1 this season. No matter if you're on freshman team, varsity, JV, that is an accomplishment. Y'all should be proud of yourself. That's what hard work and determination gets you. Carry that over to next season, all the way through offseason. Good things will happen. Go Chiefs. Senior boys, step up real quick. All y'all seniors, step up right here. Now wait a sec. No, wait. I want y'all to direct your attention to the underclassmen behind them right now. And give them a shout out. Show them some Chief love. This is very important. Y'all look at me. This is going to be y'all next year, some of y'all in 2 years. And we want y'all to help them out. Help them get a W tonight. Help them finish off their last senior game at home and with a win. You hear me? Because trust me, these guys want it more than ever for you to help them. Not all these guys can do it by themselves. That's why it's for a team, teammates, TOI. You hear me? And remember, guys, these guys are going to be cheering on next year, so give them a round of applause. Now, boys, the real guys that I want to talk to right now. All in all, it's been about 4 years, including junior high and Huey football if you want. But y'all have made it 4 years of high school football. Give them a round of applause. It's more than just showing up to practice and putting on the pads and knocking spence around on a Friday night or a Thursday. It's about hard work, heart, determination. When you're in a football team, you tend to not think about other things because you're so worried about what am I going to do for my team. And that's what these men right here have done 4 years straight. They haven't backed down. They're here right now for a reason. Come on, show them some love. Y'all take that in. Y'all take that in right now because that's what it means. All that hard work, long hours, waking up at 6 o'clock, waking up at 5:30 for morning workouts, summer, and during the school year. It's boiled down to this. No matter what you do in college, no matter what you do after this, this is your last time putting on the Chief jersey, putting on the helmet with the spears on the side. Y'all hear me? What you're going to do tonight is you're going to show your heart, your Chief pride. You're never going to give up 1 second, one down. You're going to play the whole game. You hear me? Let's go. No one's going to care how you feel out there. Give it your heart. Do everything you can to get a win tonight. Do everything you can so that when you go home tonight, you don't ask yourself, what if? Yeah, I mean, no regrets. All out. Chief pride, baby. Go Chiefs.